All I know is northeast corner, PSR 7. Can you update those other PSRs? 41 and S3, did you need 41, 43 anywhere, or did they clear?
Communications Toronto Police. I'm here to speak about the incident behind me here at David and Mary Thomson Collegiate. At approximately 3 o'clock, police received a call for a shooting at the school. What I can confirm is that we located a male victim with a gunshot wound, and shortly after we enlisted the assistance of Toronto paramedics. I can tell you right now that it is an active scene. It's still under investigation. I'm going to bring on duty inspector Richard Harris, who's going to give you further information with what's transpired since the call.
Good afternoon. Earlier today, as was just mentioned, shortly after 3 o'clock this afternoon, police were called to the school here, which is behind me, and one male victim was located. I can say now that this investigation has become a homicide investigation. We are currently working alongside with our homicide squad, and they have taken over the investigation as we speak. What I can also mention is we do not believe that the immediate area or the residents in the area are under any sort of threat of danger. We believe this at this time, this was a targeted event. And like I said earlier, this is early stages of the investigation, so there's not much else I can provide in terms of where we are with that. I would ask, though, that area residents or people that might have been in the area shortly around 3 or shortly after 3 with dash cam footage or cell phone footage or anything like that, saw anything out of the ordinary, to please call the homicide squad. And subject to any questions, that's where we're at right now.
Does that mean your suspect is not on scene or wasn't found on scene at the time?
No, the investigation continues. The suspect is no longer here. I can also mention that the school was put into a lockdown. It was searched with the assistance of our emergency task force. We've had several members that were here earlier and still continue here as the investigation unfolds. But I can say at this time, there is no immediate threat, and the school has been cleared since.
Inspector, can we get the age of the victim and the age of anything more about the suspect in terms of age? Are either or both students?
What I can say is the deceased is an 18-year-old male. And I can confirm that he is a student at this school. With regards to the suspect, that's an ongoing investigation. Unfortunately, I'm not able to discuss any further, as that information is not fully isn't fully provided yet at this time.
Inspector, I'm assuming he's in grade 12, this 18-year-old
in school. Other than I can say that I do not believe that area residents are in any immediate danger at this time. And like I said, this is an active investigation. The homicide squad is taking care of the investigation.
Inspector,
and why would someone target this 18-year-old?
I don't know.
Inspector, was anybody else injured or in what happened after that point? even minor injuries of any kind?
No, not that I'm aware of. Physical, no. I would imagine, quite obviously, psychological injuries for sure.
Inspector, do you have a suspect?
I haven't. Not at this time. Like I said, it's an active investigation, but at this time, no.
If a weapon hasn't been found on scene, and the suspect is no longer here and has fled, what makes you say that the community isn't in any kind of danger?
Like I said earlier, I believe this was a target.
Really, it's tricky.